On your account dashboard, click on Account Details from the side menu. On this page, you will be able to see two options. Delete account. Delete raw data. Click on Delete raw data. Once your file is deleted from our server, you should see the message, successfully deleted your raw data files. Please note that we will not be able to retrieve your file from our end, once you delete it.